Alright, I'm back. I've been watching some of the Indiana Jones movies today. That's what I've been up to. I'll be seeing the number 5 here on Monday. I've been putting it off for a couple of days until it calmed down a little bit, you know. Seeing it before Oppenheimer and Barbie comes out. Yeah. I like to see movies like a week or two after they've come out, to, so that way the crowds have died down a little bit, you know? But yeah. For now, I'll continue what I was doing last time. Sorry, I'm turning on the air, but yeah. Otherwise, I'm gonna go ahead and mute myself.
Thank you. still operational, just like at Site Alpha. My guess is that Site Charlie will be the same story. But I need to be sure. Still have no idea how I'm gonna get the military credentials to gain access.
Authorization required.
My hope, my fear, is that some other group of survivors tried to figure this out as well. We'll just have to keep looking.
This is Grefton's mayor. I need you to get up to Prickett's Fort. Yet another set of remains has been unearthed. We need to honor that soldier by giving him a proper burial at the battlefield cemetery.
Delicious Blamco mac and cheese after that. Be sure to check out the Philippi Battlefield Cemetery Museum and see important relics that were used in the battle. This is Dick Shale, signing off.
Thank you. archaeological preservation team. I have a real problem here. While building new outhouses, we discovered the remains of a Civil War Union soldier. Although the body is highly irradiated and strangely fresh, it's almost like it died 20 years ago instead of 200. Now I need you to properly inter the body in the Philippi Cemetery. And it needs to be done before our next reenactment.
Will announce the next show. Please stand by.
don't you?
Thank you.
stake out their territory.
Hello? What have we here? Why, you have the look of a promising recruit, and that's just the kind of person I'm searching for.
Due to membership numbers falling below acceptable standards, I have been authorized by, well, myself, to welcome you to the Pioneer Scouts. You have joined the ranks of the most patriotic and perpetually prepared young, and recently not so young, men and women of America. You are hereby assigned the rank of Tadpole. This is your official Pioneer Scout uniform. Keep it clean and wear it with pride. Now go forth, my little Tadpole, and get to work on those badges. With diligence and determination, you'll be a possum in no time. Pioneer derives from the French word pionnier, which means foot soldier. I fear I'm in desperate need of an update. There are so many new creatures that aren't in my database. I have no idea what to call them. Of land that separates water flowing to different rivers, basins, or seas is called a watershed.
So much, so quickly. Having a good one. I wish I could have reached more of them. Thank you.
everything you need is...
That's it for today, so peace out.